How long has this been here?
The mail pile?
This letter from NASA.
What's the date today?
What do you mean, what's the date today?
Holy! Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
What?
I got it!
What?
Huh?
I got the position. Dear Mr. Blah, 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 thank you for your application. We have selected you as lead navigator for an unprecedented shuttle mission to nearby galaxy Andromeda.
Ah, that's fantastic.
Super cool.
That's fantastic. When?
Well, it says I'm to report to base, tomorrow. Upstate.
Gavin and I leave tomorrow for Prague.
For when?
Whatever. How long are you gonna be gone on this space thing?
Geez, I don't know.
Geez, figure it out.
Geez, okay. If I leave now for Andromeda, and depending on what type of interstellar arc we, sleeper ship, and accounting for quantum gravity, time dilation, very real possibility of length contraction, using, I'm gonna guess, nuclear pulse propulsion. I mean, come on, antimatter rockets, let's be honest. I bet the busted ramjets are in order. Well, cross that Einstein-Rosen bridge when we get to it. Okay. Factor X, 2 minus negatron over 1 to the 3rd. Okay, well, I think we're lucky to arrive in, like, 2 million years. No, 2 million light years.
Oh, wow.
You're kind of putting us in a bind, guy.
Yeah. What about the house plants, Paul? You said
you said you would definitely take care of the plants for us while we were gone.
Do you want me to forward you the email that you replied to?
No.
3 weeks ago?
No. Listen to this. Fully funded space exploration, uncharted galaxy.
So what then?
Chance of a lifetime. Worldwide fame.
That's it?
Instant international recognition.
Okay. So suddenly you can't do it.
This conversation is pointless. There is no space program.
What are you talking about?
They canceled it.
Yeah. I heard that too.
No.
Canceled, Paul.
No, I think it's very much not canceled.
Google it.
I'm not gonna Google it.
You know what's not canceled? Our trip to Berlin. I mean, Prague.
No, she means Berlin.
Not now.
I'm not gonna go.
It's always
to
been
some
Prague. We're not having this
discussion. I do. Can't you get the neighbor guy to do it?
Gene?
No, Gene is in the Delaware water gap for the next 8 days.
We're one of your buddy friends.
No, there is no one else.
No buddies available?
You guys are only going for like a week.
Honey, let me stop, okay? Paul, I'm sorry, do you know what that is? And what that is? That is an azalea?
A George Lindsay Tabor.
Lindley Tabor.
Whatever!
Okay, it needs constant moisture, and someone needs to be here to clip its trusses.
Or you can forget about any growth next season.
No new growth.
I didn't know.
Yeah, and do you know what that is?
That's the hibiscus.
Yeah, the tropical hibiscus, okay? And do you know what happens when you leave that unattended for, like, even a day? The gall midge just destroys it.
I could show you pictures, you'd be speechless.
Yeah, I mean, you have to palpitate the leaves each day, every day, and you're spray misting every other day.
It's not aloe we're talking about, Paul.
Allie. Gavin. I feel awful putting you out like this. You guys have been... Well, I really like to keep my word, and yes, absolutely. I did tell you that I would water the plants. I mean, we're all adults here. I mean, I don't want to downplay the importance of your trip or plants or anything, but... Well, it's space. I mean, just saying it, I can't even comprehend it. Space. It's a lifetime in the making. There's no second chance for astronauts. It's one shot. Listen, ever since I was a little kid, and I was just a little runt from nowhere, PA, with moppy hair and a goofy grin, I always drew. No.
Happy?
Enjoy space.
Good vacations, really.